हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू बेटा? फाइन, ओके। लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ टू राइट द जर्नल। नाउ लेट यू स्टार्ट द रिविजन ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट। तो फर्स्ट, आवर फर्स्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट वॉज वर्नियर कैलिपर्स। द इंस्ट्रूमेंट नेम इज कॉल्ड वर्नियर कैलिपर्स। तो फॉर दैट लेट यू फर्स्ट फाइंड सी द लिस्ट काउंट। हाउ विल यू फाइंड? तो फर्स्ट द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू डिवीजन ऑफ द मेन स्केल डिवाइडिंग बाय द डिस्टेंस अ टोटल नंबर ऑफ डिवीजन ऑन वर्नियर स्केल। लेट आई एम शोइंग यू। तो फर्स्ट ओके, दिस स्केल इज कॉल्ड ए मेन स्केल फॉर सेंटीमीटर and this scale is called a main scale for inches. These divisions are known as a vernier division for inches, and these divisions are known as a vernier scale for the centimeter. Here we will observe the reading from the centimeter scale only. So first here this is a 0 and 1, and 0 to 1 there are 10 divisions. So here we have noted the distance between two division on main scale, it is equal to 0.1 centimeter. Now here on vernier scale, this is 0th division, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. There are 10 division on vernier scale, so let me note down total division on vernier scale, there is equal to 10. Can you see there observation number 2? Okay. Now the least count is equal to LC. Least count, that is equal to X by N. X is the distance between two division. It is 0.1 centimeter. And N is equal to total number of division. That is 10 divisions. So it is 0.1 by 10. So least count is equal to 0.01 centimeter. Now how to observe the reading? So first, this is instrument. This part is used to find the distance between outer dimension of any objects. You can operate by this. Yahan se move kar sakte ho. So this is a main scale and vernier scale. When you close it, there is no distance between main part and vernier. Now let we measure the main scale reading. Main scale reading matlab location of vernier scale 0. Here vernier 0 is locating between 1.9 and 1.8. Can you see this beta? This is vernier scale 0. This is main scale 1.8, 1.9 and 2. This 0 is locating between 1.8 and 1.9. So main scale is equal to 1.8. Let me find the matching division number. Here 0, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7th division is exactly matching. Can you see this better? 7th division. So 8th is matching. So let me write here 8th matching division. So first is location of the vernier scale 0 is main scale, and it is lying between 1.8 and 1.9. So main scale is equal to 1.8, and 7th division, sorry beta, here 7th division, because this longer division is a 5th division, then next is 6, then next is 7. So let me note down this reading in observation table. Here so first is main scale is 1.8 centimeter, while the matching vernier scale matching division was 7 into least count. So 7 into 0.01, it is 0.7
0.07, let you add here, so 1.8 plus 0.07, so total value of the diameter of the sphere is 1.87. So in this way we can find the outer or external dimensions of the any object. Now we can also find the length of this cuboid in this way. Also we can find the breadth of this cuboid in this way, and also we can measure the height of the cuboid in this way. Every time observe this in same way. First you have to measure the main scale, then also you have to find the matching division number, then AD is a multiplying by least count and addition of the main scale and vernier scale. Now also we can find outer and internal diameter of this hollow cylinder. For that we will place the cylinder between like this. Here the distance between two jaws, that is equal to distance between main scale 0 and vernier scale 0. Here we have placed the upper side, but you will note down the reading from the centimeter scale only. Same way, find the main scale, means location of the you can see the vernier 0 is locating between 1.5 and 1.6. So 1.5 is a main scale reading. And here the 6th division, can you see beta 6th division? 6th division is matching division. So 6 into least count 0.01, that is 0.06 and 1.6. So 1.66 is the internal dimension. In the same way, we can measure the internal diameter of this beaker. Okay, and also we can measure the depth of this beaker using this vernier strip. Okay, the length of the strip, the length of the strip, which is equal to the depth of the beaker. So in this way we can find the dimension of this sphere. Also we can measure the dimension of this cuboid, and also we can measure the dimension of this hollow cylinder and beaker. Objects are different, dimension value may be the different, but observation method is the same. So in this way we can find the dimension of the any object using vernier calipers, and also by measuring the dimension we can find its volume too. Okay beta, so revise this experiment and recall your knowledge. Bye beta, have a nice day. Thank you.